Sneak mode on. Oh, brother. Oh! Can I just run past you or something? So much for sneaking, huh? Well, there he was easier. Some more arrows, too. Ooh, is that the mummy sound? Huh. Oh yeah. I hear this low growl as well. Could be a zombie as well. I hear a gloopity glop and a drippity drip. Nope, you see me. I want the zombie, not the skeleton. Minor bolt. What is this? A Khajiit suit? Really? Huh. I got a Khajiit suit. Huh. That's interesting. Oh, how much can I carry now? Oh, much better. Now that I got rid of that gold. New song, though. New theme, whatever. Oh, I hear it. That must be the mummy. Sneaking with these things. Whoop. Ow! Oh, don't save versus my spell. I did not approve of that action. Eh. Try to save versus this. Huh. Silver longsword, nice. Just be careful with this. I never fought these things before. Oh! Oh, yeah. You were determined. Look at you. So these, I think my, fire would be really good against them. But I think, yeah, I'm better at hitting them with my sword. See, that's a mummy wrapping. You find the wrappings that Alibor Greenheart wanted you to get from Virag. Okay, well, it was not called Virag, but I guess that's alright. I'm still gonna explore the rest of this place. at least quite a bit more of it. I want to get some backstabs in. Ah, man! Yeah, I see a skeletal warrior. I want to backstab him. I think it even works on them, but technically in D&D it wouldn't work because a backstab is like hitting vitals or something. Ow. He's undamaged, and I don't like that. This doesn't have too many hit points. Come on. Come back this way. There you go. Ah, nice. We got goodies. I'm gonna try to sleep here. Religious item, common symbol, a holy candle. It is holy. Because I can hear rats and stuff, which probably means I can't sleep. Yeah, enemies nearby. Well, if it's just a couple rats or something, shouldn't be a problem. Is it bad as well? Maybe I can sleep in here. I can't close the door, but... I art healed! Place is rather big, as always. That's a bat. Sneaking up on nothing. Oh! Well, I could sneak up on you. Hi! On guard! Sneak up on something. Can't sneak up on you, baby. I think even by just walking around, I get points in stealth. I mean, you don't know what's not detecting you if you can't see it. If that makes any sense. What is this? Just cobwebs? Oh, it's a rock. Oh, we got water. Do I want to do this? Water stride. Oh, spirit of the water was truncated. Truncated here too, water breathing. Am I just making sure I'm not sneaking anymore? Okay. Oh, I need to go. Yeah. Can I cast underwater though? That's the other question. Haha! There's a door down here. I meant to say gloop 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 gloop. Look, we got a loot pile. Yellow berries. Southern variety. A holy tome! Cool. Can't open that. Look at the skulls. Cool. I can't get at this at all. There's no door back there. So we're starting to get a little more into our spells here, which I like. What about this holy tome? I guess that's not something I can read, right? I head back to the wagon soon. Info? Yeah, I can't read it. It's not a book. I was hoping I was finding a lore book. So long. I haven't found one of those since Privateer's Hold. Just try to sneak up on something else. Ah! You saw me! That's not- Oh my god, there's two! There's two! I'd be running into danger. I came from that way. I mean, I didn't come from that way. Oh, I just put my weapon away. My blast. They have a lot of hit points. I don't like that. You are hot on my tail, baby. Well, that one. Ah, nice. Getting better at that. Now we have an aggressive wind. I will blow straight on you. Wow. Alright, See, why can't I cast a destruction spell like that, like Blameless Bomber do over and over? Something tells me there's a certain way to do that, and I just don't know what it is. Did they burst out of- yeah, they did, right? They burst out of there. Here, into the side. Oh, I hear another one. They came out of here, right? Oh, right, in here. This looks like a special area, doesn't it? It does. It looks like a special area. Look at the stuff here. Any secrets? Reveal your secrets. Nope. We said have plenty of time left, right? 4 days, yeah, we can rest some more. Let us rest. You come across someone praying. Well, then there's enemies. Are you the one praying, or are you the enemy? My name is Alabaster Mastercroft. I am a healer by profession, and a devout follower of Kinnereth. Are you perhaps in need of a cure for an illness? No. That's very good. Always remember to be thankful for your good health. Yeah, I'm immune to disease. Thank you very much. Good. I think the enemy was him. Game doesn't recognize friendly NPCs in dungeons. In general, anyway. Okay, so there's also to this way. These guys have no chill at all, these skeleton warriors. Oh, steps. Excellent. Empty. It's very loud. Boom, boom. Nah. This looks pretty ominous, huh? Oh no. Don't drop that money, that's mine. So is that the only mummy? I figured we'd be coming across lots of mummies. Oh, well, I've obviously been here. Where have I not been? There's probably plenty of places I haven't been. Might be heading back to the wagon, which is good. Or to the entrance, rather. Oh, hi! No, I'm still sneaking. We keep up our sneakingness. So I don't hear anything, so I don't think there's anything to sneak up on. I haven't been up. What's that? That looks interesting, doesn't it? Bunch of rows. I'm not sure, looking at this, where the entrance or exit is. I know that room. Oh, that's just beams in the floor. I think this is that big room with the four huge sconces. Let's go up. There it is. Oh! Oh, check it out. A griffin's feather, common symbol, holy dagger, and religious item. Bats and rats. Sound close. Right in your face. Dead rat face. That's what we got now. Oh, stop complaining. It's not that bad. I want to sneak up on the bat. I just don't know where the hell it is. I was gonna go up, but I'm looking for this bat. And the rat sounds closer. Hiya, baby. So now we are here. Unless that goes down. It do go down. So if I go, if I make a left and go around, we'll go up even more. Is that what we want to do? I think. That goes down. I'm gonna go past that. Yeah, it goes up even more. I think, is that unexplored? Ahead. Ah, good. Here's the entrance or exit. Green berries, northern. Group opes, southern talisman. Another holy tome. I want to find lore books. You don't understand. I need the lore books. Alright, we're done in here. I am going to access the wagon first. Because I have some stuff to put in there. I didn't find much in the way of weapons. But we found a whole crap load of miscellaneous stuff. I have a torch. I'll keep the holy candle though. Khajiit suit. I have some marks. Maybe I can get this identified. Ah, yeah. Quest item. Okay. We're done. Now we go back. If that doesn't bring you back. I'll care. Actually, wait a second. I do want to get the restoration up, because that's 26 and the destruction is 36, so we need to get the restoration caught up because we heal ourselves a lot. Alright, now we'll go. I have no idea why Thief dies everywhere every time I go in somewhere, but I find it completely hilarious. Thief just died. No zombies around this time? All the way over here. The right way for me to be heading? No. Southwest. I guess I had one of the XY coordinates right. Yikes. It's always raining in this town. Maybe there's a curse upon it. Cursed by Kinnereth herself. Kinnereth is the nature type. Aedra. Is this it? Yes. It is it. I have success. Now that is a lovely piece of wrapping. Thanks awfully. I believe we agreed on 611 gold pieces, yes? Yes, we awfully did. Thank you very much. Where am I with the ranks here, or reputation? 61. Was it ready? 61 or 58? I think it might have been 58. Alright. Should we pick up another one? I don't know if we're ready to take on Atronach yet. Hunt the Necromancers. Hello, Persephone. Good to see you again. I haven't moved. The guild needs your help, my friend. Have you ever heard of the Necromancers? They're a powerful band of mages with black magic powers. It appears that they have decided that Alcair is a good place to take over. They are building up an army in a place called the Citadel of Hawkfield, We need someone to stop this. Can you go there? Can you go there and shut down their little operation? Yes. Only one of the necromancer mages needs to be killed. He is the leader. I don't know what else you will find in the Citadel of Hawkfield. You'd best hurry, though. You must be done in 18 days. Good luck, Persephone. You'll need it. Oh, brother. 18 days. That's plenty of time. Plenty of time, my friend. Alabor Greenheart of the Mages Guild and Alcair has sent me to the Citadel of Hawkfield where I am to slay a mage. He is a member of the Necromancers. If I can have the deed accomplished and be back to him in 18 days, I will earn my gold. Hmm. Sounds good to me. What do you think, Rover? Good dog. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We'll hunt down some necromancers. I don't think I'll stop at just one, though. I'd rather slay multiple necromancers. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.